In this video, we will walk through the process of upgrading the SteerCommand and OnTrac3 controller firmware through the InCommand Display. Keeping your SteerCommand or OnTrac3 controller firmware up to date will make sure you have all the latest features and enhancements to ensure proper operation and accurate steering of your vehicle. First, the upgrade file will need to be downloaded from the Ag Leader website and copied to a USB drive. Do not change the name of the upgrade file. Verify the file extension is TGZ before removing the USB from the computer. The upgrade process must be started within 5 minutes of powering the system on. If the system has been on longer than 5 minutes, you must restart it before beginning the upgrade. To begin, on the home screen of the InCommand, tap the Setup app. Tap the steering wheel and GPS receiver to access the GPS guidance setup screen. For this example, we are connected to a SteerCommand controller. Tap the wrench next to the steering controller to access the Auto Steer Setup menu for the ECU S1. At the top of this Auto Steer Setup menu, tap System, then tap Software Upgrade. Tap Choose File to select the upgrade file on the USB drive. Tap the upgrade file that you downloaded from the Ag Leader website, verifying again that the file extension is TGZ. Tap the green check to use the selected file. Tap Upgrade to begin the upgrade process. It may take up to 30 minutes for the upgrade to complete. When the upgrade complete window is displayed, tap the check mark to proceed. Verify the new firmware version is displayed on the bottom of the screen. Tap the back arrow in the upper left to exit the Auto Steer Setup menu for the ECU S1. Tap the green check to say you are sure you want to exit. Then tap the back arrow in the upper left to return to the InCommand home screen. You have completed the steering controller upgrade process. Now you will be able to update and verify your SteerCommand or OnTrac3 controller has the latest firmware to make sure you can access all the latest features and enhancements to ensure proper operation and accurate steering. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our channel.